Well, an amazingly lifelike robot is transforming the way our university students are learning before they begin their clinical work. It's the first time this type of virtual learning has been used to train health students.
Meet Jim, a retired farmer with mild dementia.
Hello, they call me Jim.
Jim is a lifelike computer simulated avatar helping transform healthcare training at Curtin University.
He's very realistic. So the students are actually very engaged with Jim. And because of that level of realism and engagement, they learn very important skills.
Trialled by 69 students studying speech pathology, the training will also extend to psychology students, physiotherapy and other health degrees.
And Jim gives them an opportunity to practice in a safe, controlled, repeated way, so they're less at risk to the general public when they go into their clinical training.
The experience with Jim actually is more beneficial for your learning because his responses aren't so expected and planned and online as it would be as a person-to-person, face-to-face communication.
Jim was unveiled 2 weeks ago. A design team has been working on him since January after a decade of collaborative research. He has dozens of responses, currently chosen by staff, but it's soon hoped they'll be controlled remotely.
I can choose responses that are pleasant. Jim can barrack for the dockers, for example. He can be worried about his family.
The next stage is for students to be able to access the avatars in a portable tablet form and change the avatar's gender, age, ethnicity and health conditions. Emma Sheridan, Today Perth News.